Hello everyone, this is Ahmed Dan of AhmedDan.com. You're watching one of my New Zealand travel videos, and today I'm taking you to the Michael Joseph Savage Memorial in Auckland. Michael Joseph Savage was New Zealand's 23rd Prime Minister. The memorial is located in a peaceful park overlooking Waitemata Harbour, surrounded by gardens and panoramic views of Auckland and the Hauraki Gulf. You'll find here peace and tranquility from the hectic city life, but still in the heart of Auckland. Thank you for watching this video. Forget about subscribing to this channel. Forget about liking this video. There will be more videos coming up, so I'll see you shortly.
Like about our kiwi roast, like roast lamb, roast beef, roast pork, roast chicken, roast vegetables. Touching from here with like a steak pudding, a locally famous hokey pokey ice cream. This man here is probably a heavy note. It doesn't look like hokey pokey to me. I can tell hokey pokey from a mile away. Anyway, and then in the summertime, like now, we're pretty much out, but have a wander around, take some photographs. I recommend walking over to the memorial. You do get some quite nice views out to the Hauraki Gulf and towards the city. If you need toilets while you're up here, it's this little building directly in front of us here.